From the station that's working for you, you're watching Fox 4 News at 5.
All I know is that someone came into our house and took her for some reason. And all I know that is that she's still out there.
This time in 3 months, the parents of missing baby Lisa Irwin speak out publicly on a syndicated television show. Baby Lisa's return to the national spotlight is first on Fox. I'm Susan Hyland.
And I'm John Holt. Deborah Bradley and Jeremy Irwin appearing on the Dr. Phil television program this afternoon. They answered questions about the case and plead for the return of their child on a national stage. The appearance one day after they sat down with detectives for the first time since right after baby Lisa vanished. Fox 4's John Pepitone here with us now. A look at what the couple had to say today on Dr. Phil. John?
That's right, John. You know, Deborah Bradley told Dr. Phil the couple waited until now to speak out because they wanted police to be able to investigate all leads and for things to, quote, quiet down. Deborah Bradley told Dr. Phil that too much attention has been focused on the fact that she admitted to being drunk on the night her baby disappeared. She says she didn't tell police about her drinking initially because she believed it was irrelevant to finding the girl. The couple's lawyer, New York attorney Joe Tacopina, told the TV audience police need to focus on three independent witness reports of a man with a baby walking away from the home in the early morning hours on the night she disappeared.
But it's time to come to a reasoning that enough is enough, that my daughter is missing, that she is okay somewhere, because nobody kidnaps a 10-month-old beautiful little girl to hurt her. She is out there somewhere and I am desperate to find her. I am clinging on to a shred of sanity here.
Although Deborah Bradley says she was told she failed a lie detector exam, her lawyer, Tacopina, claims police lied to her and told him there is no failed polygraph test. Tacopina also claimed that the cadaver dog hit inside the home could be the result of fecal matter from a dirty diaper that can't be seen by the human eye. Now, private investigator Wild Bill Stanton also appeared on the show. Stanton told Dr. Phil he believes baby Lisa was taken as a crime of opportunity, kidnapped to be coveted or sold. John Pepitone, Fox 4 News, working for you.